Hello everyone and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to share with you an indigenous food recipe which is simple and delicious, so stay tuned. For making this delectable food you will need 2 big onions, 250 grams of minced meat, 3 medium potatoes, 2 cups of rice, salt, pepper and turmeric, 1 teaspoon apiece, 3 tablespoons of dried dill, 4 cups of water and 2 tablespoons of frying oil. First, we mince the onions and mix them with minced meat. Then we add spices including salt, pepper and turmeric to the mixture and knead them for a few minutes until they have mixed very well. Next, we pour the water into the pot and put it on the stove until it boils. Then we add soaked rice to the pot. Keep in mind that you have to soak the rice for 1 to 2 hours. Now we mince the potatoes and add it to the mixture and pour all of them into the pot plus dried dill. Let the pot be on the stove for 30 minutes until the water has evaporated. Then pour the frying oil on the rice and create some holes in the rice by the handle of a spatula to let the steam circulate in the pot. Then put the lid again on the pot and let the pot be on the mild flame for another 30 minutes until the rice has been steamed. Bon appétit! Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.